Okay, before you guys say anything, I know she's got no pants on, and I understand that. But this situation is not very good for me, but I usually shred the pants, shirt, everything, so that I can get, you know, most cloth. And I completely forgot to not do it this time. But, you know, I got my cloth. I still look okay. But anyway, guys, what's cooking? Grabble back with another video. My parachuting skills are still horrible. Still got to work on those. But there is a reason why my videos have been kind of lacking for this game. I'm not picking up a Molotov. Screw that. Wait, is there? Oh, okay. There has been a reason why I don't have time to play this game. I really do not have the time to play some H1Z1. To be honest, I really wish that I did. Because this game is actually a lot of fun. And I was just straight friggin' addicted to it, too. Like, I was posting videos quite often on it, you know? But, you know, stuff happens. And I kind of fell out of that. But, you know, hopefully you're going to be able to start playing it a bit more. I really do hope that I can. Is that the same gun? It is a completely different gun. And, yeah. This isn't exactly helping me. Of course, I have a Lammy. Nope. Guys, I have a Lammy, but there is a problem. My guns I have are not too good. Oh, please be something good. Nope. Is that Magnum? Okay, let me take that. Now I just have straight three pistols. This is gonna go horribly freaking wrong for me right here. Then again, Magnum, at least I've heard that it is a straight monster of a pistol. Like, not even joking. That is what I've heard. Now, to be honest, like, I haven't seen too many things saying, or... To be honest, not seeing too many people that use it. Let me drop that. Drop that. Let me keep that there. Drop. Okay. We're good. Hopefully, we'll be able to find a shotgun. Bro, my freaking skills aren't. Was that him just like right under me? That's the gun. Oh, I see him. I suck. I really suck at this game. I see a mother trucker. I'll back out, please. Do it. Okay. Not playing this game no more with you, bro. Not playing it anymore. Not interested. Let me up over the fence! Gosh darn. I'm gonna go for it. I'm gonna go for it, guys. I know I'm not talking, but I'm go for this. Oh shoot, bro! Oh, he only hit me once. Oh my gosh, bro, my Lammy literally saved me there. Not even joking. My Lammy just saved me. Where's my bullets on this kid? I swear that I hit him a few times! This is exactly why, like, I cannot just get on, like, after 1 week of not playing this game and just make a video. Like H1Z1. Personally, I don't have fun making... Okay, I don't want to say not having fun. But... I'm by myself can get boring, So that's why I think that whenever I'm gonna post an H1Z1 video, I'm gonna have a person with me, or I'm gonna be fives or twos or whatever, just for the sole fact is that having one person can get really boring to watch. So if you have, you know, like more people, that's more voices and more stuff that you guys hear, you know, more fun pretty much. And yeah, I think that, to be honest, I'm not going to be posting a lot of H1Z1. I know that my, like, past two to three weeks, I've only posted, like, two videos. But I think this is a series or videos that I won't be posting, unless, you know, I get a really good game soul-wise, like, really good, or just playing with other people, to be honest. That's just the way that I see it, because honestly, playing by myself, not a lot of fun. But you know, like if I have another person or four more people, definitely more fun. So, you know, sorry to break you guys' hearts about that, but it's just the way it is. Just the way it is. Why do I have a toilet paper? Why do I have toilet paper in my hand? I don't know, bro. I don't know. And my bed's all messy, too. What the frick? Yeah. Not gonna happen again. Trust. I swear to you guys, I'm actually gonna play good this game. I promise. I promise, and I usually keep my promises 95% of the time. That other 5% was... Yeah. But yeah, hopefully gonna be keeping my promise this time. Gonna really try hard to not suck. I'm not going over there though, people. And yeah, hopefully we're gonna be able to kick this off to a good start. Okay, sick. Okay, was that just a Jeep? It is a Jeep. Okay, let me get out. Nope, did not mean to do that. I'm gonna press E. Not mean to press W. W, whatever you want to say. There's a 47. Okay. Let's start off with a bang here, ladies and gents. Why does that, bro? If it sound like of the nades, just why? Why do they sound like that? Like it's such a weird friggin' sound for picking up a grenade. That people thought, nope. I get through this, thank you. Damn, bro, there's even more rooms. Oh my. Some duct tape. We are getting along here, man. I need some. Ooh. What about room over here? Ooh, some more duct tape. Give me this helmet. So I have one gun. Yeah, this. How this game's gonna go, I'm not too sure, but I'm not gonna die like that again. I won't. See, like what? I just got 2 first aid. Tell me that I'm not going to win. Okay. I should not say going to win, I should say not going to do good. Yeah, like I hear someone outside. Thought I could at least. Okay, I cannot tell if there's anyone right there or not. I'm not gonna pick up that helmet though. Because I already got 3. I'm gonna pick up some duct tape though. I'm gonna try. I do not need pistols. I need some ARs or something. Is that an AK? I'm actually gonna probably dip, to be honest. I'm just gonna try and leave. Get in the Jeep and go, because I'm just gonna try and get as far away from here as I can, because I got some stuff. Okay, I do have some stuff. Don't have a lot of it, but you know, I'm just gonna try and play kind of smart, a bit more. Nope. You're not killing me today, buddy. Not today, Buster. Could try and play a bit more passive. As I say that, I'm ramping off a damn hill. My driving skills need to be improved. Really need to be improved. Okay, so I need to go southwest. That way. Cool. Yeah, my driving skills, as you guys can probably tell from my videos, if you guys have watched... my driving skills are not very good. You know, my car skills are pretty good. Driving skills, not very good. Not very good. At least on this game. At least on the... Oh, shoot. Yeah. I really need to practice, and I think it's literally just because... Like, I love to ramp off stuff. Literally. I... Like that. Like, I just wanted to ramp off of that. No joke. I wanted to ramp off that. And, you know, like, if I did, probably would have died. Not died, but, you know, blew up the car or something. Like, I take risks that I really don't need to. Okay. Keep her going. Suck it after you get past this. Got one of those hills. Yeah, I don't need to have my boost on. I'm going to try to figure out which square that I need to be in. Okay, this sheep's actually slow. This is actually grinding my gears right now. Like, come on. You gotta be able to move faster than that. Like, I just saw Transformers, and I'm in this slow friggin' Jeep. Like, come on, man. Guys, Transformers, one of the best movie series that I have seen. No joke. Probably top three or top five. I've just, like, over the past few days, I've seen number one, two, three, and four. Number five, that's gonna be a sick, sick movie. You know, the first three was Shia LaBeouf, and then now it's Mark Wahlberg, which both great friggin' actors, no joke. Like, they both played the role really, really good. But to be honest, I think that Shia LaBeouf, or however you say his name, kind of fits the role a bit more better. But, you know, with his character, at least in the third one, you could definitely tell that he didn't need them as much anymore. But I'm not gonna get onto like a big thing about Transformers and what I think. Okay, sweet. So I'm pretty much. Oh, okay. Perfect place to. Oh, was that a shotgun? Please don't shoot me. No. No. This guy just shot me again. Oh shit. Can I use my first aid? Like, real quick? Jeez. Oh, man. My thing is sweating. Arm's sweating a bit. I'm not challenging him. I'm gonna just run away like a little pansy. I know. You know, that's what you... She's almost flipped the damn Jeep. That's what I gotta do sometimes. That I know. See, my health is only at 60% right now, and I just said screw this, I'm gonna go challenge him. Like, that's something that I need to fix. Like, I gotta pay attention to what's... Please don't flip, please. Do not flip, thank you. Let me just get into these trees real quick. Okay, so where do... Okay, so I need to go west now, pretty much. I need to go west. I'm going southeast at this point. What the fuck? Okay, now this video... This game is, gonna be a bit boring. Oh, please don't. Thank God. This video itself... not gonna be that exciting, at least so far. You know, haven't... like, you know... Seen a couple people... Like I said, my driving sucks in this game. You know, but I've seen a few people But right now, I'm just trying to play more passive. Try and get into the higher ranks. Nope. See, like, I guess just about ramp off that thing. I'm friggin' reckless out here. I need to find a place to drop down in my Jeep. I need to go pretty much west. I cannot be going east. Okay, perfect. Drop down here. Okay, sweet. Let me have this. Start going west, and then I'll be all good. Perfect. So, yeah, I'm more passive. More passive this game. Now, to be honest, like, I'm kind of thinking, should I just play for the higher, like, rank? Or should I play for... Okay, cool. I'm about to die. Bye-bye. Please do not blow up. And that is exactly why, ladies and gentlemen, you take the keys with you. Oh, this is... Now, wait... Was that the sniper, honestly? Because that sounded pretty freaking close to me. So, to be honest, like, I've only had the sniper once, and I've only heard it, like, a few times. Was that the sniper? Down in the comments, please, let me know. Because sometimes the shotgun and the sniper can kind of sound the same. So please let me know down in the comments. But hey, now I got... Nope. Mm-mm. Now this is what's kind of scaring me right here. There's just an open... Oh, here comes the planes. Or the bombs, anyway. Right? Nothing. Okay. Oh, it's out in the crate. Out in the open... No, it's here. I'm going for it. I'm going for it. There's got to be some excitement. Be some excitement this video. Can't even see what's outside. Let me get it. There you go. Okay. Please let me get it. Please let me get what's ever in here. Give me a freaking break, mate. Oh, shit, but guys, I need to get good. I'm good. Let me get up, bro. Bye-bye. See, now, my looting skills, honestly, I'm not that good. Had to be more quick with picking up everything. But, yeah, the sniper may have been gone. The guy, you know, the crate, I think, has been down here for quite a while. So, why? Okay, car just blew up. Car just blew up. Let me actually stop right here for a second and see if there's anything in here in these few cabins that I can't... Oh, and I'm on 93% health. Open up. Thank you. Okay. Let me just band-aid up, actually. Let's band-aid up. Okay, 94%. 9 to 5. Right now... Wait, was that... That person? No. Yeah, so I'm like right in the middle. Wes, honestly, I think I should be going kind of this way. Yeah, probably about this way. So far, no kills. I really hope that I can get a few kills before the end of the game. You know, like if I make it to top 10 or whatever, I'll definitely be needing some kills. To have a possibility at... No, no, come down, where's me? Sick. Okay. Is no one be hiding in here? Okay. What type of... Oh, no, that's just pistol ammo. I'm dumb. Okay, well, I got all my guns. You know, my guns. No car now. So now I'm just going to have to stay around this area... No, getting into the later game... Wait, did I already have a pair of shoes on? Yeah, I did. Okay, drop. Since there's no one around me. Ew, oh, I should have taken that tan. Gosh darn it. That was so dumb of me. That tan military would have been so good to have because I would have been able to shred that. Oh. Luck right there. Just your skill and some AR ammo. Okay, let me get right here. Crouch. Okay, so I'm gonna shred this. And, you know, I'm gonna be having some makeshift armor. Craft all max of 4, which will definitely help. There's 26 remaining. Definitely one of my best placements in a while. Now going sick. Going over to these cabins can is a bit scary, because you know people might be here, might be here, might not be. That guy that might have been at the crate before me definitely could have the sniper and be up top of a hill watching or something. So I definitely have to be cautious of that, but you know, ooh, guys, I'm getting a bunch of bullets, even though I'll probably never even use this many. I have 300. But ooh, some AK bullets, that's actually good. Now, personally, which weapon do you guys feel more comfortable with? Now there's AK-47, the shoddy Bugatti, or the Armor Light rifle. I'm just gonna pick up this ammo so so that I do have more of it. The grenade, personally, guys, I don't know which one is better, to be honest. Like, really, I have no idea. I have no idea which one is better. Because I haven't played that game a whole lot. Or this game a whole lot. There's 20 remaining now. Someone could definitely be looking at me straight on. Now, I think I should honestly start tuning my sound up a bit more so that I can hear people sneaking up on me, honestly, because like a person could be up top there, Simon. No joke. He 100% could be, or I could just be, you know, freaking out about nothing. Okay. Oh, shade. I gotta go northeast. I gotta go northeast. That way. Guys, there's another crate, but I don't think that I'm gonna go for it. Why I'm not gonna go for it? One, there's 20 people. Or 19. Well, yeah. Yeah, about 19 people left. And the safe area is definitely smaller. So that means that more people will be, you know, around this area. So I'm not gonna be going near, but I do have to start moving northeast, which bring me closer to the crate, which means more people, most likely, at least. More people, at least. I think that there would be crate. I'll see, unless it's falling still. No, it's not falling still. It's definitely falling. It's falling over here. Crate is falling and it cannot get up. So that's why I'm gonna have to go over there and rescue it. Did it drop over here? I'm just stupid. Maybe I'm honestly mistaken. I don't know if it's actually right over here or not. Eh, screw the crate. I'm not going for the crate anyway. Northeast, just head straight. Yeah, about that. But I'm gonna have to cross the lake. Let me try and get to where I won't have to walk in water for that long of a time. 'Cause like crossing this when there's only like 20, 60, 16. Uh-oh. You know what I mean? Please don't shoot at me. Okay, 15, 15, top 15 right now. I'm about to freaking rock this. Don't come up behind me, though. I have to be scared. Okay, I gotta go kind of south now. Guys, I have to be a bit cautious about around me, honestly. I have to be really kind of... Is that him lying down? Oh, this guy has a car. Wait, is that someone lying down all the way over there? He's doing work. Good, I'm going for it. I probably will not be talking that much from here on out. You guys are going to have to deal with not hearing my soothing voice for a few minutes. But I feel like I am about to get completely effed right now. Seriously. Because I probably am. Okay. That's why I need to play this game more. Yo, what the fuck is this? There's three people coming out of nowhere. Sick. Run. Please, no one see me. Please, no one see me. Maybe behind someone. I hope I am. Yeah, I don't think that anyone's behind me. Oh, shoot. I hope that that's not a car that works and that someone's there. If it, oh, damn, I gotta keep going east. Right up here. I just hear something. Keep going. I need to keep going. This is so dangerous right now because I have no car. There's another friggin' crate. I need to keep going right now. Eleven people. Someone could definitely be hiding around here. Playing the gas, like... That's what someone might be doing. Oh, please don't. No. It's not that close. Where am I? Oh, I need to keep going south. No, I need to keep going just straight east. I just need to keep going straight east. This is where I fall. This has to be. Oh, I'm dead. Please don't kill me. Holy smangdingy. Ouch. Yeah. I have 11. I have no car. I have a makeshift armor. And I just evaded the bombs. And there's someone over here. And I have zero kills, so I need to keep going east. Please don't kill me, bombs. Please. I'm literally begging the bombs right now. Please do not kill me. Not interested in dying. Oh. What the fuck is this? Bro. I literally just... How do I choke this game? Like, how do I choke that kill? Okay, first off, how were none of my shots hitting him at first? Okay? I'm so bad at this game. Like, I'm actually super bad at this game. Like, actually, like... Gosh. Bro, I'm actually so freaking heated right now. Not... I'm actually pissed right now, honestly. Like, oh, I want to punch my monitor screen right now. Like, I'm not even joking. Like, I'm actually so mad at myself that I wasn't able to get that kill. I don't know what the hell is wrong with me. Obviously, I'm complete trash at this game. And I just need to play more, honestly. And, like, I need a damn mouse pad, because my wrist is sweating and it's sticking to the table. Like, that doesn't help either. Honestly, the reason why I died there is because I suck at this game. I really suck at this game. But, you know, with that being said, that's going to conclude it for the video. If you did enjoy watching it, make sure to leave a like. Favorite, comment, subscribe. You know, follow me on Twitter. Follow me on Twitter. That will be down in the description below. And as always, guys, this has been Grabble, the guy that sucks at H1Z1. I'll see you guys later.